Good Friday afternoon. I'm live Super Doppler 7 meteorologist Byron Morton. As we head into the weekend, we're looking at a few storms out there. Let's get right to live Super Doppler 7 and show you what's going on right now. Doesn't look all that impressive around the Albuquerque metro area. And, you know, really, folks, we're just talking about a slight chance of a gusty shower, a thunder shower here in Albuquerque. I'll put this live Super Doppler 7 into motion over the past hour, and we did have some showers and storms around Bernalillo toward Placitas. That activity winding down. But you see this kind of faint green line right here? That faint green line is what we call an outflow, and it is sweeping through Albuquerque. We could have another one that will sweep in through the canyon, and we'll have to watch that because sometimes that's the focal point for showers and thunderstorms, but right now just a slight chance of a gusty shower or thunder shower in the metro area. Most of the action has been across the north into the northeast. Roy's seen some thunderstorm activity. We've seen it around Las Vegas and also around the Wagon Mound area up toward Clayton, Santa Rosa, getting some shower and thunderstorm activity as well. And as we look farther south, Vaughn, you're seeing some showers and thunderstorms stretching down toward Ruidoso on the east slopes of the Sacramento Mountains right now. Some of that could hold together, work toward Roswell and Carlsbad. We'll have to watch that. Also back to the west, a little bit of shower and thunderstorm activity between Silver City and Deming along Highway 180 there. So we look at the bigger picture and we put it all back together, and where there aren't storms, it is hot. 95 in Albuquerque. You see lots of triple-digit heat from Deming into Las Cruces and also Alamogordo, Carlsbad right now, 100 in Tucumcari, and plenty of 90s out there too. So basically, we're looking at just a slight chance of a storm. Sorry, swirling around here. But most areas are probably going to be dry for this evening. We're watching the storm chances this weekend because they're going to be shifting around. And that pesky ridge, or the dominant ridge of high pressure that's been bringing us this insanely hot weather, is finally going to shift a little bit farther to the east. And that could allow for a little bit, and I stress a little bit, of monsoon moisture and some heat relief for some areas of the state. All more on exactly who that will affect, and of course all the outdoor plans. If you have plans to be outside this weekend, you'll want to watch. I'll see you at 5 p.m. on KOT Action 7 News. See you on 7.